you can't lie about.
You're gonna look at me. You're gonna look at me.
You can't. There's some things that you can lie about. And what you can't lie about.
It's destiny, man. You know, it happened 3 years ago. You know, it went like it went. You know, I think I won that fight, and but now we get to settle the score. And he laughs, but he's gonna see. He's gonna see. I'm gonna settle the score once for all, and I'm gonna show the world who's the best middleweight around.
The fact that he actually still thinks and holds on to that loss like his best win of his life.
I'm not holding on. It's just facts.
You're holding on to that loss. It's not a fact. You could ask anyone.
Listen,
comments underneath this.
I don't give a because you
how
listen.
Many times you lost
everybody
that
believe your
let
everybody
go.
Believe your bull hype. Everybody believe your bull hype. Bro, they listed you as higher as what you are. They listed you as 6'4". You're 6'2",
Marvin,
bro.
Marvin, let me ask you. So
this guy is full of it's always been.
Well, Marvin, let me ask you.
When I saw
time,
you,
I'll tell you one thing. Okay, listen. This time, I'm gonna finish the job. Last time you had hope. You had hope because one dumb judge gave you that f***ing fight when everyone else knows that you
why,
lost that fight. But this time, I'm going to make sure
there,
I finish the job for no
doubt.
There are
some things
you
can't lie
about. You're
going to
look at me. You're going to look at me.
There's
gonna
some things that you can lie
that
about.
It's over.
And
this
what
is
you
it.
Can't lie about
can't
is that face that you had after your fight. The same face that you had after like the John Blachowicz fight you had against me. The same face.
It's not the same face. What same face?
I knew
what that fight was. That's the difference. I knew what that fight was, unlike you. And the fact that you can even celebrate another man's victory like it's your own, that shows kind of what you are.
I don't like you, man.
And that time you ran for me in Vegas.
Let's go.
You ran up for me in Vegas. You understand?
What did you do? What did you do? And then what did you
do? You didn't do
shit
to the media
after.
You didn't do
shit.
I said, all right.
What happened there? What happened there? Tell the media. So everybody can see that you lied.
You're a bitch, man.
Israel, and you came right away, and you were like, oh,
you ran up on me with dumb pig ass face, and you were smiling like pig. That's what you were doing. Oh, what are you doing?
I was smiling.